Did you know that 68% of the world's population is predicted to live in urban areas by 2050? Cities have always been centers of economic and creative growth. But today, they face more challenges than ever before. What can we do to make cities better? Traditionally, local decision-making has focused on providing urban services without looking at the bigger picture. This siloed approach overlooks the multifaceted nature of most urban challenges. But we know that, like in nature, everything in a city is interconnected. Integrated urban planning takes a more holistic approach, bringing together key actors from different levels of government and civil society to make decisions together. The result? Infrastructure and services that maximize benefits for people and the environment while reducing costs for the city. The use of data is central to an integrated urban planning approach. Access to data allows cities to make informed decisions and investments, drawing from local knowledge as well as global open-source datasets. For example, an investment in housing should consider location, access to jobs, demand for transport, schools and hospitals, and proximity to parks and other amenities. We live on a rapidly urbanizing planet, where cities struggle to provide basic services to their people. Integrated urban planning holds the key for cities to change course and become truly sustainable places, where everybody thrives.